So I'm really humming and hawing whether I should put a bandage on it and some adhesive tape. And I was thinking about putting on some triple antibiotic, but I'm not going to. Just put a 4x4 on there. I'm only going to do this on the end, just so that I have some kind of protection from bumping it around. But, you see, it really didn't have any much of anything on it. No real blood or anything like that, so, you know, I'm really out of the woods now. Put the bandage on there and put some adhesive. The adhesive down here, so now I'm all got the toe kind of protected a little bit. Here's my Croc shoes. Okay. Going up pretty good. So that the bandage doesn't get all unraveled and moved around and stuff like that whenever I put the sock on. And I put it inside out at the bottom, and then I slide it over my foot.